The Nigerian Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Adamu, has advised police officers to use their firearms to protect themselves whenever they are in the face of any form of danger. Adamu gave the advice while addressing police officers recently. The police chief is currently on a tour to different state commands to assess the level of destruction each command suffered during the civil unrest that broke out across the country after hoodlums hijacked the NSAS protest. Several police officers were killed and many stations destroyed in the wake of the unrest. Speaking to the officers during a visit, Adamu said, "All that happened in terms of attacks on the police and police stations should not stop us from coming out to perform our constitutional duties. But while we are performing these constitutional duties, we must also protect ourselves because every policeman is a human being and is also entitled to human rights protection. Don't forget your first order 237. You read and digest it very well. You know when you should use your firearms. You use your firearms in a lawful manner. One of the ways you use your firearms is when your life is in danger and there is no other way through. Then use your firearms. Does it make sense for a policeman to die when he's carrying a rifle?"